This is Berlin, so doing what I normally do against Sky Toss on this map is actually very doable. So we will be doing that. So we're going to open with a pool first. I just don't plan on doing a drone scout this game, not really feeling it. I would be taking my natural right about now, normally. Nothing blocking it, so at the very least, our Protoss is not a scumbag. Though... There you go, leave. We'll see his reaction. I think there's actually room for a bit of naughtiness. Now. Go across the map. Okay, go prepare to take that. Alright, whatever. Void Ray. What up, Void Ray? Whatever. I am going to throw down another spores. Oh, wait. No. Metamorphosis complete. Hmm. Let's fully switch into Zerglings now. I saw Serral do this in the Piggy tournament recently. Ah, unfortunate. Okay. So, yeah, okay, it's gonna go down right there. Hydra. Out of here. Oh. Ho ho, kill no cancel. Oh shit, there is a shit right there. Fuck out. Bloody hell. Metamorphosis complete. What do you got here? Here we are.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Okay. All right. I think this is going very well. He's trying to play a ground game. Which, in a way, is good for us.
Going on online and in stores. Lowe's, the new home for while supplies last. Visit Lowe's.com/pro loyalty for details. U.S. only.
Spectrum Mobile is reinventing wireless again. Get unlimited on 2+ lines.
Okay.
Line. No contracts, no added taxes or fees. Includes nationwide 5G. Save up to 60% with Spectrum Mobile. Get unlimited on 2+ lines for $29.99 a month. Call 855-488-9999.
Our forces are under attack.
Alright. He's not gonna be too happy about that.
Unacceptable command. Mutation complete.
Alright.
Mineral field depleted. Cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true. Baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through?
Oh, no GG? Go fuck yourself. The upgrades were 2-2 with plus one, Curvis, and then... This guy just kind of fell apart. He was trying to go sky toss on me. No, he wasn't. What the fuck was this build? Did I just hit him too early? I have no idea what he thought was happening. Like, I clearly come at you with roaches. How many workers died? four workers. I mean, that was terrible for me, man. Like, I'm pretty behind in my drone count right now, but like, getting this third was super nice. Kill no cancel. Oh my god. I knew they were over here. Oh, I didn't even realize I shoved them away. I knew I shoved them away over there, but like, should have kept expanding over here. I kind of forgot after I had this whole position set up. This was a good game though. I'm really like happy how this game went. I did fight a little bit in the storms. Not my greatest moment. But I'm trying to figure out why this guy isn't maxed out yet. I've killed a lot of workers this game, maybe that's why. counterattack after counterattack, guys. There's a lot of storm. Archon, say no. You know, break this position. Tried your corruptor. The very thing I told some of my pupils not to do, and I did it. I have zero splash. I killed this guy through zero. Like, you normally you can't kill Protoss without splash. It's very difficult to do. I guess you could say the Biles counted as splash, but like, the run bys were everything. Like, look how much damage these one guys did. Like, this didn't do shit. Like, I got four workers with this. Like, oh well, right? I will say, though, for a guy going single Stargate, I delayed that third by a long time. The glaives still confuse me. I don't know why he didn't just go like straight charge. Look at this though. Oh my gosh. The fact that I was able to get in. Remember guys, I only killed like four workers in that early attack. That right there, 20. Oh. Avoid her. This overlord has done some impressive scouting. I don't know why he chose not to ever get charge. But you know, that's a mistake in my eyes. This run by did some murderous damage. I didn't know he was taking a fourth. I thought it'd be kind of hard to like break him off, and this movement is actually very sus by me. This is very suspicious. Like, if someone watches this replay, be like, how did he know? Lucky. I got very lucky with this. Oh. I literally don't have anything that tells me this is happening. I run away as soon as battery overcharge kicks in, so now this run by can come back. Jeez, another 10 workers. And that's with double shield battery with an overcharge. No wonder he was having such a hard time. How many did that one get? That one only got 4 workers. That wasn't very cash money, but like, what do I care at this point, man? I've been bullying him so hard. He feels like he has to all in me at this point to even have a hope of winning the game. This was stupid by me. I don't know why I did this. You know, for a Protoss who's lost like over 30 workers this game, the fact that he's at such high numbers as he is pretty impressive. Well, that's an oxymoron. Hopefully we're not here for anything more than 15 minutes. Good luck, have fun. There's the probe. It's just gonna be a scouting probe. Nothing insane. By this timing alone, he should be able to see that I'm not doing anything stupid. He's gonna chill down there, looks like. See what I'm doing. From learning from Cyril. Okay. Good job. Wasn't perfect, but Okay. Okay. It is a robo. I need to resaturate my gas, but first, go for it. Okay, there. Oh God. I'm not seeing anything come out of that yet. Oh, fuck. Oh. Get it. Okay. A little bit of a laser lord action. Okay. Thank you for the follow. Monster Mash. Why does that sound familiar? I swear I've heard that name before. Okay, that was pretty much the end of that. Can I please? Thank you. Let's go. All right. It's an old way to play, but I welcome it. Hi, welcome Monster Mash. Welcome. I keep thinking your name says Monster Smash, but it's like, no, it's Monster Mash. Oh, such a late twilight, that guy. God. That was scary though for a minute. You read chat when you play? I sometimes, so it depends on like what part of the game I'm in. If I'm in if I'm in early game, probably not. Or actually I probably would in early game because I have enough APM, I don't feel like I'm actually like going to fall behind too hard. With mid game, it's a little touch and go. It depends on how the mid game's going. Like this one was a very active mid game compared to the normal ZVP mid game. So I wasn't really paying attention to chat this time, especially because my chat is on my phone. But late game, it depends on how like create what like part of late game. Like if we're in just like the turtle mode late game, I'll very much so pay attention to chat because I just won't be doing much. But if it's like ZBT late game where it's like run bys, Ling Vayne, Lurker, Viper, and all that stuff, it depends on how well the fights are going. But for the most part, I do try to pay attention. Still doing CTL. Yeah, they had me fight some 4K, like 4,400.